We show the creature. The creature of poverty.